As the school year begins and fall camp comes to a close, the ACU volleyball team looks to begin its 2016 season.
Everyone's excited and there's a lot of chemistry, especially since we were here all of July. That built a lot of chemistry with our team, and there's a lot of competitiveness coming out of 2 days, a lot of fire, and we're ready to compete. Whenever we played 6-on-6, it was just no holding back. Like, everyone was just going hard.
When we get in the gym, it's heads down, grind it out, and get better every day. I mean, that's kind of what we're trying to do.
Mercier, along with Dorothy Swanson, will look to lead a new group, including 7 freshmen in the program.
I'm excited, and I'm just anxious, I guess, to see how this year turns out. And I'm really thankful, too, for what volleyball has given me, especially the past 3 years.
With only 1 year of eligibility remaining, Mercier looks to enjoy every second.
I mean, it's my last year. Give everything I have this year. Just have no regrets leaving, and just and with the relationships with my teammates, just to like really build into those and put a lot into that too.
The team has used 2 weeks of fall camp to create chemistry on the court.
They've done a really good job preparing and getting ready for the season. I just think getting them on the floor against someone else besides ourselves, just really looking forward to that and seeing that and just seeing kind of how our freshmen progress this year.
They have a lot of fire and they work very hard. Saw that a lot in July with them, the whole team being pushed. And they're very open to new things and trying new positions. And so that's really great.
I think sometimes you give the freshmen a little bit more kind of space and a little bit more just room to make mistakes and things like that. But at the same time, you know, they all have the same expectations and we all have the same goals and where we want to get to. And so the accountability has to be the same really for them as for everyone.
The team looks to build on a 4th place finish in the Southland Conference last season. Coach Bibler feels confident about his team due to his girls' versatility on the court.
We, I feel like, have a really good team, a really good group. And you know, when you have 6 hitters, like 6 good hitters, someone's going to have a bad day. And so you got to have someone else who's ready to kind of pick up the slack so that everyone else doesn't, so that we're all sharing the load equally. That's the goal. And so if, you know, one of the 6 hitters is kind of having a rough day, then we got to have someone else who can get in there and get it done for them.
ACU will look to get it done as they travel to Albuquerque this weekend for the New Mexico tournament. The Wildcats will carry a new mentality this weekend and throughout the season.
Just to go in confident into every game and know that we can win.